Hi, I'm Barry Lewis, along with Claremore linebacker and fullback Bear Hope. Bear, who is your favorite NFL or college player that you like to watch?
Oh, I like to look back at Barry Sanders, you know, watching him make all those runs and just being a great ball player.
And I guess the favorite linebacker is?
I like to watch Clay Matthews.
And why?
Because he has so much tenacity playing on the field.
Just like you, right?
No, I try.
You try to bring that same intensity as he does? What's been your favorite moment on the football field ever?
Ever is winning the 5th and 6th grade INFC football championship.
And who did you beat for the championship in the championship game?
We beat Bigsby Red our 5th grade year and Catoosa our 6th grade year.
Right. And as a varsity player for the Zebras, what's been your favorite moment?
Beating McAllister 21-20, double overtime. Just tough win.
And it was also a bit of a painful win?
Yeah, I ripped my UCL in my arm.
But you played through it?
Yeah.
Wow. I understand that you have a hidden talent that not many people know about?
Yeah, I can juggle.
Well, how'd you get interested in juggling?
Saw my dad do it one day when I was little, and I just practiced.
All right. And what do you see from the Claremore Zebras this season? Well, I guess, first of all, I should ask you, you're going to get a little more action at fullback this year than you have in the past.
Yeah.
Are you excited about that?
Yes, I am.
Getting to carry the ball a lot more?
Yeah.
All right. And what do you see from the Claremore Zebras as a team this year? Your district is loaded.
Yeah, they are. It's going to be tough. Every week's going to be hard. We got to fight for all the wins and stuff.
You're not going to be able to take any weeks off.
No weeks off, no.
All right. With Claremore's Bear Hope, this is Barry Lewis. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you later.